Yeah, it's not ready yet, this area. Alright, there we go. Ooh, steel roller coaster. Those are good. I can make a lot of stuff with that. It'll be done by the end of the month. Alright, so I'm gonna get this ready, area ready for that. And I'm gonna actually be adding new stalls on this part. You know? Because it's always good to have more stalls. Alright, a drink stall. And what's last? A burger bar. Alright. So once this area is ready, no, I better not do that. I'm gonna get rid of that. There we go. Alright. Where's my mechanic for this area? I mean my new... Where are they? Oh, he's on the way. Alright. So... May 28th. Good. Alright. Are there any guys that I have not added yet? I don't usually add those. I could make a boat, right? But as you can see, I'm running low on money. Oh yeah. Excitement rating. $2.70. Which is nice. Alright, the rating. $2.45. I gotta make sure these prices are nice and high. Earn myself some money. I'll keep that at $2.15. Alright, so I'm a little bit low on money, so I won't be able to build much. I don't really need to worry about that one. So this one is red. This one is blue. You know, I better make it so people can get to this place. Although there's nothing much here except for a few stalls and drinks. I could take out more money from the loan. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So I can build a... I'm gonna use one of these. I already built designs. Which you will not see me be doing much. There we go. Alright, now what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to be adding another information kiosk here. But this one will be that color umbrella, why not? I usually like to do different colors of umbrellas so I can see where they bought them when people bring out their umbrellas. $4.30. There we go. I'm gonna get myself tons of money now. But what I really should do is make an epic roller coaster. And for that, I'm gonna choose wood. Huh. I could use one of these pre-built designs. what's in the way? These trees are probably what's in the way. Okay, can I blow it anywhere near here? Give me a reason why. Ah, the heck with it. I'll just build my own. It's gonna be big. Alright. Now this is something I saw before someone do. Not sure how well it works, but I better not. Now this is the height that the ramp is meant to be at. Alright. Make it go down a little bit, as usual. Alright, the first hill is gonna be a doozy. Huh. I actually better give this a name. I hope you guys can be able to see that box. Around the loop. Oh dear. Okay, so I gotta bring it up. Two then. Actually, probably three. Alright, because I like to have a nice steep hill usually here. Oh man, I missed it again. I delete one. Alright, let's see how it works now. I can have it. I'm gonna delete one more. Oops. Oh, and this would be the perfect chance to check out the umbrellas in my park. Oh, look at all these different colored umbrellas. That does seem nicer though, doesn't it? Instead of all just one color, but all different colors. Come on. I can't see a thing. Ah, there we go. It did work. Alright, so I have no idea what the heck I'm doing. I don't build roller coasters like this. Ooh, that would actually be a nice place for that. On-ride photo session, so people can get their picture taken. That would just be another souvenir they can take with them. Erg. Come on. No. Maybe if I just make it go underground just a little bit. Oh dear. Mm-hmm. Should just... Oh God! Hold on. I'm having a leak here. Alright, sorry about this. I'm just having a small leak here. Alright. There we go. Oops. Alright. Well then. Where? Oh God! I don't think I assigned anyone for there. That's probably why. Well, at least he'll have a lot to clean. Oops, and I forgot to make it so. You don't grow grass. Actually, before I even think about doing anything, let's see how it looks. It looks interesting. No, that's too much. 3? 4? Yeah, 4. Alright, alternative color scheme 1. Main color scheme. Oh yeah, I can change the entrance and exit too. I forgot to mention that. Alright. Okay, so that's good. That looks nice and fancy. I don't know what I'm gonna call it though, but... Alright, so keep the test going. Hopefully this is one of those high roller coasters. I just gotta watch out for the intensity rating on it. Because if that's too high... Oh God! Yeah, that's what I was worried about. So I gotta figure out where. That could actually be right here. Let me just get rid of that a little bit. I'm gonna be modifying this roller coaster. Okay. There we go. Let's see if that breaks people's heads. Usually I like to do one train just in case if it stops. Then it won't crash. I know you guys would probably love to see a roller coaster crash. But trust me, that would not be good for my park rating. Alright, let's hope that this works. And the other problem might be this. And I'll probably have to remove that part. Actually, before I even... I'm gonna add a... And give them a little bit of a bank. Turn. Okay. Longer station platform. Oops. We got the path. Yeah. Oh wow, how many cars do I have now? Four. Awesome. Alright. Let's hope that this works now. Yeah, I'm not good at building wooden roller coasters. Good speed. All right, good. Keep the test going. Let's hope that it's not too high. You gotta cover this area too. Oh, that's actually pretty good. $5. Come on. There we go. Excellent. Alright, there's some vandalism right there. Alright, I gotta fix that. Before people start complaining. Because complaints would be bad for my park rating. Alright, so what am I getting now? A single rail roller coaster, huh? Alright. Oh yeah, I got a new rodent coaster now that I can play around with. Oh yeah, I gotta give this a name. Whiteout. Sure, why not? By the way, since I'm gonna be recording it like 1 year at a time, you know, by the end of when I win this mission, I'm just gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna edit it, if I'm gonna upload it as one big episode or upload it like 30-minute episodes. I'm gonna just save it very quick. What am I doing? Wait, what is this? Oh, no, no, no. I want to build... Let's see if I have room for one of these. Custom ones. Like, what if I put it here? Can't construct here? Save the money. Usually, if it shows how much it costs, that means you can construct it there. Oh, that's $3,000. Alright. Well, I did get a new roller coaster. The single rail one. Might as well add that. Alright. And since this line right here is extremely long. Oops, I keep clicking on the wrong button. I'm actually gonna hire an entertainer in there. Elephant. He's gonna be pretty much on this entire path. Keeping people happy in there. There's not much room there. Alright, well, there'd be room for one of these if I make it a small one. What I love about this is you can make the chain lift straight up almost. And it's going over other roller coasters, which will be fun. Yeah, I said make it small, and here I am making it pretty much rather large.